near my home in Park Slope, Brooklyn, opened a Whole Foods. Yeah, I know, you heard. And they are super into ingratiating themselves on the local neighborhoods and community, and they're doing all this stuff. And there have been a lot of articles about how, I mean, aside from, you know, sourcing locally and stuff, they're also partnering with local artists to display local artist artwork. Now, I have not, am not, never had painted. But when I saw this, I was like, I would very much like to have a gallery show at Whole Foods. So I went on a mission. And I'm still on this mission of trying to display paintings that are locally themed that I have painted at Whole Foods. And I wanted to show you some of my paintings. So each one, you know, has a sort of local theme and a title that is local and inspiring. So here are the paintings. This is the first one. This is called Gender Neutral Child Learning About the Conflict in Egypt. This is curly-haired 38-year-old with several gay friends ordering kale. This is called Couple Under a Tree Wishing They Were Biracial. This is two bearded novelists arguing about whose childhood was more traumatic. It was this one. Mother breastfeeding a roof goat because it is her right. And then, of course, lastly, vegan on his way to the complain store.